तो चलिए आपको सीधा लेकर चलते हैं ऋषिकेश के परमार्थ निकेतन में, जहां पर योगा फेस्टिवल चल रहा है और वहां पर चितानंद महाराज जनता को संबोधित कर रहे हैं।
असतो मा सद्गमय तमसो मा ज्योतिर्गमय मृत्योर्मा अमृतं गमय। ॐ शान्तिः शांति। मोस्ट रिस्पेक्टेड ऑनरेबल वाइस प्रेसिडेंट ऑफ इंडिया श्री वेंकैया नायडू जी, ऑनरेबल गवर्नर ऑफ उत्तराखंड, ऑनरेबल चीफ मिनिस्टर ऑफ उत्तराखंड, ऑनरेबल स्पीकर ऑफ द असेंबली ऑफ उत्तराखंड, द मिनिस्टर फॉर आयुष, फॉरेस्ट एंड एनवायरमेंट आवर श्री हरक सिंह रावत जी, द मिनिस्टर फॉर हायर एजुकेशन श्री धन सिंह रावत जी, and Minister for Tourism and Government of India Shri K. Alfonsi, our Honorable MLA Shrimati Ritu Khanduri ji, Sadhvi Bhagwati Saraswati ji, all the wonderful beautiful yogis including Shri Prem Babaji, yogis on the dais and yogis of the dais, all the yogacharyas, beloved Shivmani, I am so happy today to see one thing very special, because this is a very, very historical moment. Not easy to see the people who are sitting in the garments coming all the way to show their commitment, their dedication and devotion to yoga. Not easy. I know that handling the whole nation and being here is wonderful to have them here, especially our Honorable Vice President of India. I was just thinking, to me, he's not only the Vice President of India, but he is also the Vice President of India, because whenever he speaks, you will see now today, very catchy lines, one-liner, not the only the headliners, but he's the heartliners. Whenever he speaks, comes from the heart. And he means yoga, he lives yoga, he loves yoga. Very humble beginning he has come from, even when he was being received, he sent the message, no flowers, no bouquets, no gifts. Just very humbly, he came, got down from the car, and was received, just with folded hands of everyone, and that's it. That simplicity is needed today. Yoga brings that simplicity. High thinking is yoga, simple living, and high thinking. Mahatma Gandhi always said so beautifully, यू कैन लिव सिंपली सो दैट मे अदर्स कैन लिव सिंपली अदर्स कैन सिंपली लिव. वन थिंग विच इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट टू मी टूडे आई वॉन्ट टू शेयर विद यू. When people come here, they come for yoga. Otherwise, there are 10,000 studios, yoga studios in America, and thousands of in whole of Europe. Every corner you go in California, there was a time we used to see pubs, clubs. Now you see yoga studios. It's amazing to see. And because there are yoga lovers. And today, people when they come here, they ask me sometime, we are coming for yoga festival, but some of them ask, do we have a Wi-Fi also? Because everybody has a smartphone. I very humbly answered them, my dear yogis, you are not coming only here for Wi-Fis. You are coming here for why I am here on this earth. Why I am here, that is very important. And I can see you are from the morning 4 o'clock, amazing, 4 o'clock to 9:30 in the evening, sometime 10 when Shivmani was there, 11, everybody was doing yoga, performing yoga. It's so beautiful to see. And welcome home and welcome all to this beautiful state of Uttarakhand. It's called simply heaven. Now people ask for the questions that yoga is great, yoga is wonderful, yoga is beyond religions, yoga is for all. But is yoga answer for all? I can tell you, yes. There can be problems. Problems are a part of life. But how you can solve those problems, this is art of life. That art can be given to you by yoga. And yoga not is only the answer for your body, your mind, and your soul. It can bring the balance in between all these. But yoga, today, because whenever our Honorable Vice President speaks, always talks about oneness, allness, togetherness, bringing every community together. He never sees the barriers and the boundaries between the communities, between the caste, creed and colors, regions and religions. Always he talks about sangachatvam, sangvadatvam, sangvo manansi jantam, and vasudhaiva kutumbakam. We are one family. One family. And because of that, I can share with you today where this comes, that we are one. That only can come when you are one with yourself. You are one with the divine. If you are not one with the divine, you are not one with yourself, you cannot bring that oneness to the world. So first and foremost thing is, let us learn this, that oneness. The yoga is union. That union should be here first. Yoga is peace. That peace should be here first, because peace is very important today. Peace can be taken to everywhere and no cost. Only thing is, we have to be in a peace. If we are in peace, we exude peace, we manifest peace, we share peace. And if we are in pieces, what we will share? Only pieces. The choice is ours, whether we can choose peace or pieces. But I can tell you, peace is the answer. And for peace, yoga is the answer. That's why yog karo, roj karo, or moj karo means do yoga, be yoga, live yoga if you want your peaceful life. Love yoga, live yoga, and be yoga. Our Honorable Prime Minister, amazing man. In the morning, first thing is yoga. If he can do it, being so busy on this earth, handling India, country like India, not easy. Many languages, many people, and many diversities are there, but still bringing that unity through his actions, he's an amazing man. And his only formula is 3H program. That if you want happiness, if you want healthy life, and you want harmonious life, bring yoga to your life, include yoga to your life. And he does himself. If he can do it, we all can do it every day. And again, I welcome you all here today. And again, I welcome our Honorable Vice President of India coming all the way here and showing his commitment. Let us give a big, big round of applause for this great yogi, our Honorable Vice President of India.